My name's Lorna Dea, and welcome to my weekly cover video. For today's song, I'm going to be singing Sir Duke by Stevie Wonder. For those of you guys that follow my channel or know what kind of music I'm into, you'll know that I just love that guy. So any chance I get to sing one of his songs, I absolutely take it, because to be honest, I'm not sure there's a bad one. Anyway, with it being Glastonbury last weekend, I thought I would sing a song that for me represents just liking music. And this is what I think of whenever I hear this song. It's, you know what, I actually really love music. I know that sounds really silly because that's what I do, but this is my version of Sir Duke. If you do like it, please give me a thumbs up. Let me know what you think in the comments section below and click subscribe.
Music is a world within itself, with a language we all understand. With an equal opportunity for all to sing, dance, and clap their hands. Just because a record has a groove, don't make it in the groove. But you can tell right away, a letter A, when the people start to move. They can feel it all over. They can feel it all over, people. They can feel it all over. They can feel it all over, people. Music knows it is and always will be one of the things that life just won't quit. But here are some of music's pioneers that time will not allow us to forget. Well, there's Bassie Miller, Satchmo, and the king of all Sir Duke. With a voice like Ella's ringing out, there's no way the band could lose. You can feel it all over. Can feel it all over, people. You can feel it all over. You can feel it all over, people. You can feel it all over. You can feel it all over, people. You can feel it all over. You can feel it all over, people. You can feel it all over. You can feel it